Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
Pike County artists and small business owners now have the chance to sell their products online with the help of the Pike County Extension Fine Arts. The Pike County Cooperative Extension Office launched an online store for local crafters, artists, and small business owners, and it's completely free. The Extension Office provides website maintenance, marketing and advertising, and business savvy support.
The only thing the artists or the small business people need to do is take high quality photos of each object and a description and the price, and we'll upload it and get it started like it's already live and ready to go.
Organizers say this is not too good to be true. It's actually been in the works for some time, and now it's officially a reality.
We've had the idea for a while. We want to take care of our visual artists even more and our small business people to get more customers to shop locally and advance the arts and the small business in the area.
Organizers add the website is very user-friendly.
It's sort of like a Pike County Etsy website, but we run everything. And the artists and the small business owners can come on. We do the website. We do all of the handling of everything. The only thing that the artist or the small business has to handle is the shipping and making sure that the product gets out quickly.
For more information or to participate in the Pike County Extension Online Arts Marketplace, contact Stephanie Richards on Facebook or call her at the Pike County Cooperative Extension Office. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Shelby Still for EKB News.